Happy Mercedesing. In this video, I would like to speak something about the potentiometer. But before I start this video, I would like to ask you a thing. I would like to ask you to drop me in the comments below if I was too boring or not. And if I wasn't, then there is always a second time. Okay, and now let's go back to the topic. So I would like to clarify why when we have to adjust the potentiometer, we adjust it at 0.7 volts. Maybe you have seen my post on the YouTube and on Instagram, and there is one graph. And then we're gonna clarify everything, and I'm going to give you a scientific explanation, let's say it like that. And that's gonna be a good explanation why you have to set it to 0.7 volts. And if not, just set it like that and you will make no mistake. So let's go to that video, shall we? What you can see here, this and this are the two voltages. This one is called U1, the reference voltage, and it's referred to the voltage on the pin number 3 on your potentiometer. It starts from 4.4567895 and so on. Although the voltage on the potentiometer goes up to 5 volts on it. 5.1 eventually. Let's measure the reference voltage on a brand new unused potentiometer here, as you can see. As you can see, voila, 4.74 in volts, of course. Oh yes, one more thing. There were some comments like, how could you measure voltage on a potentiometer which is not in your car and with the ignition off? Once again, you need for that a battery, which is going to be 4.8 here, 4.8 volts. It's 4.5 volt battery, to be more precise. So what I actually did, I turned the potentiometer on. This is our ground, and this is our voltage supply. And here. So as you can see, this is ground and this is voltage supply, the bottom one. And with these two, ground, voltage supply, I connected them to the multimeter. And here, that's how I got the voltage. There, as simple as that. And what you see here, this is called U2. So U2 and me too. That's our output voltage on the potentiometer. So that's the thing we measure between the contacts 1 and 2, between the upper contact and the one in the middle. And it says 0.4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 1 whole volt. What we see here, this is a blue line. We have one dashed red line and we have a green line. So our blue line here is the lower limit of the voltage on the potentiometer, which we measure. The green one is the upper limit on the second contact on the potentiometer. And this dashed one, the red one, is the adjustment range, the value of your potentiometer, U2. So, now, why do we actually adjust the voltage to be 0.7 volts? Because this is too low. Extremely lean mixture. This here is extremely rich mixture. And now, for example, this made me make this video because of the readings I got on the Mercedes convertible. Because I was getting, when the card was cold, 1 whole volt. And then it was dropping to 0.9. And then, as the car was at 80 degrees, I was getting over 0.8 volts. Now, look. So let's clarify. This is 0.6. This is 0.65. 0.7, 75.8, 0.85, 0.9, 0.95, and the whole volt. And that was too rich. Because in the manual, it says that you should get the nominal value between, as I remember, 4.6 and 5.1 volt. And that was the reference voltage on the bottom pin. And as I can see, the way the people, whoever, was adjusting that potentiometer, he was referring to the manual. And the manual says between 0.5 and 0.85 volts on the middle pin. So that's the output voltage on the potentiometer we need. And that's why they set it to be approximately here. And that, as you can see, that is already over our upper limit of the adjustments. So we were out of the specs tremendously, as you can see here. And now, why am I showing you this? Because I want to show you why the potentiometer has to be adjusted at 0.7 volts. Because whichever reference voltage you take on the potentiometer, let it be 4.7, 8, 9, 5, 5.1, even 5.4. If you set your potentiometer to be 0.7 volts, look, you're always within the specs and within the range of the adjustment here. So your mixture is never going to be neither too rich nor too lean. So that's why I wanted to clarify that post you have seen. I hope you have seen. For you to explain you why 0.7 volts and what's the meaning of all of this.